Just so happy. I'm very, very happy with the girls. They didn't stop competing. I know for the past three games, we were struggling, definitely. But today, I know they played together and as a team. And a good victory for us.
What is up mga LoDEE Gilas Pilipinas Women's Update tayo. Matapos ang tatlong unang laro ng Gilas Pilipinas ay sa wakas ay nanalo na rin ang ating kupunan at mananatili nga ang mga ito sa Division A ng Women's Basketball matapos nitong talunin ang kupunan ng India. Ang mga detalye tara at pag-usapan natin yan. Pero bago yun, please like this video at mag-subscribe, hit the notification bell button at mag-join sa Gilas Pilipinas Basketball Facebook group. Panoorin muna natin ang opinion ng head coach ng India tungkol sa ating kupunan.
Okay, first of all, congratulations to Team Philippines. So my opinion, whoever win this game today will be, deserve, I think, more experienced team use their only advantage, which is 3 points. Some points, easy points from fast break.
Panalo ang Gilas kontra sa India sa score na 74-70. Hindi naging madali ang laban na ito at natambakan nga tayo ng as much as 11 points during the game. Pero hindi sumuko ang Gilas Pilipinas at unti-unti nga nitong nakuha ang kalamangan 67-65. Lumamang ang ating kupunan ng as much as 11 points 67-56 matapos ang magandang shooting from the outside.
Lot of 3 points, especially from two players, from number 0 and number 7.
Nanguna sina Janine Pontejos at Kate Castillo sa scoring with 22 points each, respectively. Nagtala si Kate Castillo ng 7 3-point shots at 4 from Pontejos.
We have a game. I know. Kate would be stepping up, and I just told her earlier before the game that, just play your game, relax, and if you're open, just take your shot.
Hindi naman nagpahuli si April Bernardino at nagpakita nga ito ng all-around game with 9 points, 11 rebounds, 7 assists at 4 blocks. Maganda rin ang pinakita ng ating mga young players katulad nila Ella Fajardo na 18 years old pa lamang. And in 5 minutes of playing time ay nagtala nga ito ng 1 assist, 1 steal at 1 block.
And they want to reward her. She is doing a good job. A block from behind for Hardo. Look at this effort. Little trick.
Habang si Camille Clarín naman ay maganda rin ang pinakita with 8 points, 4 rebounds at 2 steals. Sana ay patuloy lamang tayong sumuporta sa programa ng SBP para sa women's basketball.
Your fan support is amazing on the court. How important is this to you as a coach and as a player?
Very special. I mean, everywhere we go, there's lots of Filipinos around the world. And fans come out and, support us. And, that's one thing that for sure that, Filipino really support our athletes and our, our journey here. And without them, probably, we won't be as lucky as today, but we're so happy and would like to say thank you with everyone who has supported us in this tournament.
Zana?
For me, there's a big factor of the audience because they boost our energy to win this game.
So ayun, hanggang dito na muna tayo mga LoDEE. Please like this video kung nagustuhan nyo ito at mag-subscribe na rin sa ating channel. At kung may gusto kayong topic, ay maaari nyo ikomento sa ibaba. This is D Sports TV, paalam.